Google Chrome users, prepare to see a whole lot fewer annoying ads in your browser. That's according to an announcement from Google itself. Starting February 15th, Chrome will work with the Coalition for Better Ads and remove all ads deemed non-compliant or failing for more than 30 days. These ads include pop-ups, auto-playing videos with sound, ads with countdowns, and large ads that can't be clicked out of. The coalition says these ads are least preferred by users and make them more likely to install ad blockers. Google has reportedly been working on this for months. Its goals include curbing the use of ad blockers that hurt publishers and promoting the creation of non-obstructive ads in general.